Afternoon, everyone. Oh, I'm sorry. This one?
All right. Thank you. Technical problems. Good afternoon, everyone. I'll be brief. I know I'm standing between you and lunch. So just wanted to say it's a pleasure to be here at the BTA West, of course. Brett and the team, thanks for a great event. Of course, full room, so it's awesome. Quickly, just wanted to share about Continuum for those who may not be familiar with us. We serve and have had the pleasure of serving close to 250 dealers across the U.S. and serving as your back end to your entry into managed IT services. So I think there's been a lot of talk here this morning. Mitch had a great talk about being relevant to your customers, and that's really important with new technology ideas. And if you can be relevant, of course, you're really, really hard to displace, of course. And managed IT services can be really impactful to that. So majority of the conversations that we see with partners and dealers that we work with is really the decision about how to get in, right? How do we do this and how do we do it effectively? Not just to be a good steward of your relationship with your customers, but also, of course, selfishly for yourselves, how do we do this properly and how do we do this profitably as well? So the three main entry points, of course, traditionally has always been either build it yourself, just like you did with your dealership, partner with an organization potentially like a Continuum, or of course, maybe acquire your way in. Our guidance would be is to really, quite frankly, do all three. You know, you're gonna need to build an infrastructure of individuals that are gonna be that support mechanism and who's gonna own those relationships with your IT customers. Then, of course, a partnership with an organization like a Continuum that can help you build the kind of trust in your sales team, but also the trust in your customers that you can deliver on these promises as well, where you truly can be that one-stop shop on the network. And then lastly is acquire. Acquire is a great opportunity as well, where you can bolt on an excellent managed services provider in your community right into your dealership, but making sure that that entity can certainly support the kind of growth that you're gonna experience going forward. So just in short, what I would suggest is let us know if we can help. John McCallum, who absolutely 100% of his time supports the BTA channel, he's over in the corner, would be happy to answer any questions. And once again, from a profitability perspective as well, keep a mind on that as well. We have some information over there in John's corner, but also on our website. There was a recent independent study around managed IT services revenue and valuing that revenue and also judging your benchmarks and your success in that area. So this independent study suggests that with a partner, a dealership can be 16% more profitable from a gross perspective and also 33% more profitable from an EBITDA or a net perspective. So once again, not only do this for your customers, but for your diverse product revenue and the income that comes into your dealership, but also selfishly think about yourselves and the impact it has on your bottom line as well. But thanks again for having us and have a great time. Thanks, everyone.